Hello, ladies, gents, everything between and without. Welcome back to more Game of Thrones, episode 2. Well, last time we played, Roderick had bent the knee and had lost all respect of himself, and probably his betrothed. Well, let's continue. Let's see what Tuttle is up to at the wall. Shall we? He's afraid of
You can't
heights.
be fighting with the other recruits. You need those men to have your back. There's enough out here trying to kill us without trouble amongst our own.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'm Garrett.
Frostfinger told me about you.
Yeah.
Seems to think you might be trouble.
Pompous little shit is what he said.
You might be right.
He said worse about me. He said you fought for the North with the Foresters.
Yep.
You were there. At the Twins.
Yes.
Yeah. I still don't understand. 3,000 men, and not one could save my brother. Why didn't anyone fight back? Why didn't they rally to their king?
We fought as best we could, but it wasn't enough. The Freys cut us open.
Those cowards. Couldn't
yeah.
face Rob like men, so they stabbed him in the back.
Pieces
they
of
couldn't
shit.
Even give him an honorable death. Let him die fighting.
Your brother would have won the North's freedom. He deserved to be king. He was good at it.
He was good at everything.
Not like you.
Now the Freys command River Run, and the Boltons are wardens of the North. After what they did.
Yeah, shit's pretty fucked up.
Right.
They murdered my family. I should have been there.
I keep thinking if I'd been there, I could have done something. But chances are, I'd be dead too. Whatever I once thought. My place is here, with the Night's Watch.
Yeah. Here, to freeze our asses off, and also scrotums.
There are those here who will hate you for who you are. Southerners who will call you traitor, Northerners who will call you craven. Some won't even have a reason. They'll hate you anyway. You can't do anything about it. Trust me, I know.
I can't just ignore them.
No good will come of doing otherwise. Most of the men are criminals, forced to take the black. You were a squire for a noble house. What happened to you today happened to me more times than I can count. I learned there's nothing more important than having brothers you trust.
Whoa. Oh. He did a Keanu Reeves. Oh. Okay, so I have to move apparently. Now that's a view. That's a haunted forest, by the way, and those are the frost fangs, I think. I think that those are the mountains
I felt the
called
same
the Frost
first
Fangs.
Time I saw it. I heard you want to be a ranger. Why? Why risk your life out there?
Winter is coming.
Right. You'll have your chance, don't worry.
Yeah.
Not many recruits want to be rangers. They'd rather stay here where they think they'll be warm and safe. But Mance Rayder marches on the wall with 100,000 wildlings. I've seen them for myself. The men here are murderers, thieves, rapers. You won't like most of them, and they won't like you. But they're your brothers now. Can you stand with them? Can you see past your differences?
I'll stand with them.
Glad to hear it. I'd say you'll get used to the cold, but you won't. Come on. Better get by a fire, or you'll end up like Frostfinger.
Wait, so he fell asleep on the wall too? And got frostbite? Oh look, it's King's Landing. Oh no, is it King's Landing? Yeah, it is. It is King's Landing. Ooh, sneaky. No, it's not the Red Cloaks, it's the Gold Cloaks, yeah. Those are the City Watch. City Watch, Gold Cloaks.
Where are you?
In the shadows. Watching. Waiting. Dreaming. Oh, dreaming. The fuck was that? I hope I won't see any monsters around here, no? Who the fuck is that? Let's not call out to him, shall we?
Where do you think you're going? At this time of night?
I was just headed back to my room.
It's a little late to be out, isn't it? Do you know what this uniform means?
You're gay?
It means you serve the Lannisters.
So, you best get yourself back to your chambers. And I mean, now. If you don't like it, you can take it up with the commander.
Is there no way I can change your mind?
Did you not hear me?
At ease, Lucan. The lady is with me.
Yes, sir. Enjoy your night.
Who the hell are you?
I hope he wasn't bothering you, my lady. I'm Damien.
Oh, you're Satan's son, eh?
You were in the throne room earlier. What brings you to the garden?
You do. You got my note.
That was you.
I'm very glad you could make it.
Barely.
I've been wanting to talk to you for quite some time.
Why all the secrecy? If you wanted to talk to me, you could have asked.
It never seemed the right time. I am sorry about this, Mira. But you've made enemies of the wrong people. A handmaiden should know her place.
What? What are you talking about?
I'll make this quick if that helps. I'd hate to see you suffer.
Well, let's run. Left. There we go. And sword. There we go. Oopsies. Pokey pokey. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, perfect. We have a friend apparently. There we go. Right in the throat.
You?
What happened? What was that?
He said I'd angered the wrong people.
So, someone sent him?
Yep.
What are you doing here?
I heard yelling. You did what you had to do, Lady Mira. You had no choice.
I need to get back. Someone might see me.
I'll take care of him. I know a few places in Fleabot. No one will ever find him.
By the way, when he says Flea Bottom, he means that he will bring him to a pot shop. aka a place where they make a huge pot full of food and people continuously add stuff in it. And if they add something, they can take a bowl of brown. And so, yeah, he will basically give him to be cooked. That's pretty nice.
We should talk about this later.
I'll find you.
Good.
Everything all right, sir?
Run.
Damien, where are you?
He's kind of indisposed for the moment. There we are. That way no one will find it, hopefully. And now we get to see the funeral of brave Lord Ethan and whatever the fuck his father's name was. Oh look, it's the little brother.
Roderick! It's you. Isn't it? Roderick. They said you were gone.
Yeah, well, I came back. Magic can't do that, you know.
Did this. He did that to Ethan. You're going to hurt him, aren't you? Lord Wyhill said you won't, because you're a coward. But I know you will. He deserves it.
What else has Lord Wyhill been telling you, Ryan?
That's enough.
Your little chat is over. We had a deal. Ryan gets to attend the funeral.
And you will keep your distance, or he's going back to High Point right now.
What? I have to go back? No! I want to come home!
Roderick, you should speak to Mother.
Roderick? Are you going to forget about me? Are you?
We're all thinking about you. Every day. Try to find a way to bring you home.
Please hurry.
Sure. Our machinations are on the way.
No, no. You've had your chance.
He's a child. What harm could it do?
Might get a quick one.
Mother. Come join the others.
He's right there. My son. But soon they'll take him from me just like before.
It's happening all over again.
I can see it. My father's house was once mighty like this one, but his loyalty to the Targaryens cost us dearly. I watched as countless of our kin fell, saw our land destroyed, everything we clung to was ripped from our hands. I can't watch that same fate before this family. Our house. My children.
I won't let that happen to us.
You must be ready to defend us, Roderick. Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way, do you understand? If you have to murder every last Whitehill down to the babes in their beds, no matter what, you must do it. Promise me. You must protect them.
I will kill anyone who stands in my way. I will do whatever it takes.
Remember that. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett, they all stand with us. We are strong.
Knowing how Game of Thrones is,
I suppose we have to be.
Probably this house will fall into ruin.
Would you say a few words, my lord? Everything. Everything I ever wanted to be.
Including a corpse.
He showed me what it is to be a lord. He was so brave, I never knew a better man. And I am sorry.
you, father.
Now burn. Burn, burn, burn.
Ethan, my little brother. When I left, he was just a boy. But when his house needed him, he rose to the task, like a lord.
He would have been proud. We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband, my love, and our Lord Ethan, my sweet little boy. But now is time to say goodbye. Father and son are returned to the earth, to the ice. And from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Why no ice? Let's go with the father's power first. I mean, that's the order, right? Now, sister, sing. Sing. Let us be filled with music to make us remember.
From ice we foresters born, to ice we all return. Father, brother, I've sworn to guard this rest you've earned. I'd bear my neck to win in pain and swim the shivering sea. Paint slaver's bay in crimson rains to bring short the bastard's breath. Take me as hostage, oh my lord. He saved us all from death. Fight on, Ethan the brave. Old gods bear steel with you.
That was impressive. One question though. Where the hell did the you know, the musical accompaniment came from?
What's going on?
Roderick, you have to do something. Lord Whitehill's son has arrived.
Griff Whitehill means to torment us. Nothing worse than a fourthborn with something to prove.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof.
Form up and follow my lead. You'll be taking your vows. You too, Tuttle. Time to start proving you're a brother.
Oh, the things we do for family. I wonder sometimes if it's worth it, all the sacrifices. Enjoy the wedding.
How much further to Marine?
A few days.
If the Lost Legion doesn't catch up to us first.
No.
I overheard a couple of men whispering about the Lannister Guard. They're questioning people.
Is there anything else we need to be worried about?
What was that?
Wait. Was that a dragon? Interesting. Okay, so apparently we are in the majority here. 79% didn't forge Marge's letter. Well, 79% of people are very good people. 38.1% of players kissed Lord Whitehall's ring. Interesting that more people didn't do that. Okay. 68.3% lost the betrothal. Kind of a close call. 60.3, 50, so 10% difference. 95% suffer caught after he stole Finn's knife. Wow. Okay, so no one likes the douchebag. And 92.2 kill Mira's attacker. Wow, so people really, really fucking hate Lannisters. That's not surprising at all. Okay. And we get a final song from good old Talia Forrester here. Okay. The second episode. The first one seemed like a setup, which, you know, that's why you get the first episodes. The second one brought things a lot into focus. It gave us many things to choose from. Well, actually, six. You saw six major things to choose from. And as for drama, yeah, it's pretty good. Although I couldn't actually see how we could keep the betrothal. Maybe if we didn't kiss the ring and we were honest with her. Or, you know, lie to her, or, you know, forge the letter. Yeah, but, yeah, anyway. What can I say? I'm excited for the next four episodes. Do we have four or three more? I can't remember if this game has five or six episodes. I guess we... Yeah. Oh, and of course, the elephant in the room, the song. It seems like a pretty pretty good one. What can I say? It's haunting in places, especially, you know, when she narrates. She basically explains how Ethan died. My most favorite part is when he calls Ramsay a bastard. I'm pretty sure that's gonna haunt us, you know, it will come back and bite us in the ass. Anyway, now this game, I'm pretty sure it's not going to end well for all characters. There may be some ways to lessen the damage, I'm not really sure. But if it's a you see, because I'm pretty sure it will be a second season, but I'm pretty sure that the ending will kind of be very limited. So because if they do like four or six endings, they will have to work a lot on season two. Either that or get rid of many plot points during the beginning of season 2. Of season 2. Okay. Well, guess that was it. We finished it in a day. And it wasn't that long, to be honest. I think it was like 2 hours, five or six parts. I may not upload them all in a single day. Well, you'll see. once this is uploaded, because this is the last part, you will find out how I did the uploading. Well, guys, I hope you liked episode 2 of Telltale Games, a Game of Thrones game. And I'll see you next time when episode 3 is released. Bye-bye.